That is especially during the day when they act as perfect filters. The problem, the wind that moves the ashes, so that's why the protection of the vineyard is a must on areas where we get a lot of wind. Otherwise, the ashes move and fell over the bunches of grapes. If we were all the way to the highest part of the volcanoes, you would imagine how hard families have been fighting against life, against nature, sorry, against the ashes, against the lack of rain. We never water them, but especially against the wind. Yeah, it's 20-25 years. We've been making wine, white wine, since 1774. It's our oldest winery, so 250 years making white wines. And the tourism started asking us to make red, so we make only one from the year red, that is not so popular. Okay, so we are going to prepare very lighter color is the dry, and darker color is the sweet. You have the chance to try either one, the one you prefer. that cools down faster, lowers.
You've seen all day all around Lanzarote, different color than this. It doesn't matter the color, as I told you. So the ones that are being so porous touch the air, cool down. But we need to dig just the size of the tool. Ya puedes. This gentleman is going to move the ashes on top, and he's going to grab some ashes. And he's going to give you a little souvenir from Simanfaya National Park.
Open your
Even
hand.
Even though we are in a national park, if you can hold those, I'd like to take them back to your country.
Oh my gosh.
Play with us. When we dig 30 centimeters deep, reaching, we reach 60 degrees. The generates drop half of the size of the tool. Deeper just that size, 60 to 80 degrees. As we go deeper, temperature higher. So from now on, we're going to keep our hands in our pockets. We're going to use something else to measure deeper, okay? Because it gets very hot. This way.
Gracias.